Welcome to Lou's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make my pot roast. Okay, I have 2 pounds of I have 2 pounds of pot roast here. What I'm going to do first is season the meat. So I'm gonna season it with the garlic. I have garlic here on both sides. And then black pepper. And then I'm going to sprinkle it with rosemary. I'm going to put all the recipe after at the end of the video. I'm sprinkling it with the rosemary, and then we're gonna add some thyme. Onion powder, sprinkle it. Then on this side also. And then a little bit of salt. Okay, and I'm going to use beef bouillon powder. You just put a little bit. Okay, now we're going to brown the meat before we put it in a crock pot. Oh my goodness, this is hot already. Okay, I gotta wash my hand. Okay, we're going to brown the meat with the butter. This is a pot roast with the cream of mushroom. Okay, let's put this on 400. I'm gonna put the camera close to you guys. Now I'm gonna put the meat in. Brown each side, on both sides. It's gonna take about 10 hours to cook it in the slow cooker. I want it to brown the meat, Okay, stay tuned. Okay, we have to brown each side. All the sides. Smells so good. Okay, this is ready to put in the pot. Okay, let's turn this off. Okay. Now I'm going to put this in the slow cooker. Let me move this up. I'm going to use this for gravy later on. I'm going to save it for gravy. Now, let's put everything here. Okay. Now we have onion here. I put the onion there. And then the cream of mushroom. I use a cream of mushroom condiment. And then I'm going to use the chicken beef broth. Too close. I'm gonna put the remaining garlic powder. For a sprinkle of black pepper. And I'm gonna put some beef broth seasoning. I'm gonna put more beef broth. Okay, we're just gonna let it cook for 10 hours. Okay, we're gonna put it on really low. And then we'll come back after 6 hours, because I have to put my vegetable after 6 hours. So I'll see you guys later. It's time to put our vegetable.
Hindi pa tapos sa problema sa COVID-19 na sinabayan pa ng lahat.
It's carrots.
At ngayon, pumasok naman ang bagyong abo na nagpagulot ng mga pagulan. Lahat ito, hirap ang dudot lang kasi mga gaya ni Janine na bukod sa nawala ng trabaho.
Okay.
Sa napakaliit na bahay.
Then we're gonna put the...
Ang hirap po na ang sitwasyon na sa sobrang init.
7 potatoes.
Kalapas lang, sandali lang. Pangalapas po yung bagyo po, isa din po yung
nagpapasalamat siya na hindi tinamaan ng sakit ang kanyang pamilya. Pero aminado siyang dahil sa COVID at init at bagyo. Sakali mang magkasakit ang mga anak, hindi niya malaman kung ito ay simple ng kaso lang o COVID na.
Hindi ko po
and some celery.
May paalala ang public health expert na si Dr. Susan Mercado.
Kung more than 37.5 yan, mga 37.8 and above, yun po ay isang senyales na talagang meron kayong infection na kailangan natin batayan. Ang kasama nito ay yung paninikip ng dibdib o hinahihirapang huminga. Kailangan po natin kumonsulta agad kasi maaaring COVID po yun.
Kapag makaramdam ng sintomas ng sakit, dapat magsuot ng face mask, obserbahan ng temperatura at kondisyon ng katawan.
Oh, look at this. Looks good. Look at the gravy.
Iniingatan po natin yung leptospirosis. Ito po ay isang
really good.
Microburena na gagaling po
sa okay, we gotta continue cooking this patros. We got about 3 hours.
Sa napipintong pagluwag ng enhanced community quarantine sa ilang lugar.
Okay. Stay tuned. Now the patros is done. I'm gonna have to I'm gonna take it out and put it in the platter. Ooh, look at that. Mm. It looks so tender. Good. My husband's gonna eat good tonight. See, I cook it for, I think, 8 hours. Okay, bon appetit. Let's eat. If you like my cooking, please click like, share, and subscribe. And thank you for watching. Till next time.